All right. I'm here at Graham Swamp Trail in Flagler County. Just got done with a recon lap. It's my second time here, but this trail is definitely a workout. Got some cool technical features. It's pretty sandy in some spots today. It's actually starting to rain a little bit, actually. Hopefully it holds off for the most part. Getting a little chilly. Make sure the GoPro's going. Yep, we're good. All right, we're rolling. This rain holds off a little while longer. Notice that there's some technical features that sneak up on you around the corner. Wrong line. Trying to remember some of this. Blew my mouth. Found Bigfoot. Dirt flying all over the place now. Crunching going on down there. Alright, I gotta pause for a second. Alright, sorry guys, I had a technical malfunction there. Had something stuck in my derailleur. I hope that's all it was. Alright, back in business. Thank you. think I was getting some of my bike there a little bit. To adjust the camera. Dirt in the lens. And it's starting to rain a little bit harder. Got some mud flying up. A little dirt, I should say. Ooh. Makes things just a little bit more interesting. Dirt on the lens. Came unclipped on that one. Tree is definitely giving me some problems. Probably dirt getting jammed in there. Definitely giving me some trouble. Shifting into an easier view. Definitely gonna be super slippery. About 20 minutes from the finish now. Maybe a little less. Absolutely.
Thank you.
what I mean by features coming up on you. Hey guys, how you doing?
Not you're any faster, we just gentlemen like
this. Gears are definitely giving me some trouble. Jesus. That's okay. Well, it would help if I wasn't right here. Open it up a little bit here. Thank you. riding rough. About 8 minutes away. Crunch, 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 crunch. Thank you. just about at the end here. Yep, got that little drop. Oh, wrong drop. A little bit more. Swamp. Thanks for tuning into my video at Graham Swamp. I actually really enjoyed this trail. It was pretty technical, good elevation. I enjoyed it. It's pretty muddy out there today. It was raining, sandy, but it was fun. Had a good time.